Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of XCom 2 on the PlayStation 4. This is Gitter Dunn with That's One Gaming. We've got some, you know, research queued up on the side there, and we've got a council mission. Now this council mission is unique because it allows us to go in and rescue Brian B., our grenadier that was captured a couple few missions ago. So we have to extract our VIP from the Advent City. Course for Sector 6, Eastern Europe. We're going to get in here. We're going to take a squadron with us. We are going to... Let's see, what skills is this? Sniper have turn fire, lightning hands, and death from above. Their aim is like a 105. Squad sight, turn fire, lightning hands, quick draw, and face off. We're going to go ahead. Do I want a second heavy weapons? Or I think I do. Do I want to leave? No, we're going to remove them. We're going to add in. Can we take the spark? You know what? We're going to take the spark. Here. I'm gonna take old Arnold out. He's got regular armor. He's got the Helix Rail Cannon. Can we? Side note. Build items. We can. We can build a reinforced. And we're gonna build a nanoscale vest. That pretty well eliminates our funds. So he's got the reinforced frame now, which now puts his health at 2, gives him mobility of plus 1, offers a heavy cover target. Alright. We've only got the rocket for him. And then we've also got a nanoscale vest, so if we put the nanoscale vest in this slot, is going to give us some health. Alright. Give us some health. He's got 2 grenades. Oh, we can upgrade his weapon as well. So he's got an expanded magazine, which gives us 4 shots. What else do we have? We're gonna go ahead and give him the laser sight, give him plus 5% critical chance. Suppression, shredder, okay. Alright, this is our squad. We'll see you on the other side of the loading screen. Up there by the extract. We're not supposed to see that, but we do. Wait, what the hell was that? Oh shit. I think there's a ruler alien on this map. I just saw it kind of highlight right there. Alright, what do we got? Where is our sniper? Get them up here in the cover. We know we got characters down here. There they are. All right. So we can get 100% chance to hit. We're not going to do much damage because of his armor. So we need to get... got to get this guy up here to try and shred some of that armor off of these friggin' robot guys. Launch a grenade. We're going to put a grenade on him. All right, buddy. Let's shred some armor. Say hello to his little friend, fellas. All right, shredded a chunk of armor on each. Did a little bit of damage. Not much, but a little bit. We could do a slash, which will cause some serious damage on this guy. We're gonna take that. Only did 7 damage, not as much as I was hoping. Alright, we got our spark. Our spark gets no cover bonuses. So we'll put him down here. Oh, we probably should have kept him up higher for the advantage on... throw him into overdrive. No, we're gonna try it. We're gonna see what happens here with the overdrive. All right, we shredded 2 armor. And we missed one. Another slash available. We do have a Reaper. Quietly. Right. I'm gonna slash here. That gives us 1 kill. Another kill. Target neutralized. An 89% chance to hit. Shit, we missed. Got 1 guy left.
On your order.
To move up here. He's got 100% chance to hit. Super bolt caster, boom. First squad wiped out, beautiful. And we've got our VIP, we're gonna move down here. We are going to tell him to hunker down. And we are going to put this guy into overwatch, pistol overwatch. Crap. Squad of Advent. We got a 54% chance to hit there. We are open as heck. We are going to pull back. Got a 44% chance. Gonna go into overwatch. Sniper with a 63 and a 45. We'll have the sniper take the 63% chance. And he'll miss. Of course he'll miss. Why wouldn't he miss? I'm gonna have this guy overwatch. I'm gonna have Arnold get up here. Sorry about that. I had to take a phone call. Pesky phone calls anyway. We're gonna overwatch this character. We're gonna hunker our VIP down. We are going to pull this guy back a little, and we are going to overwatch. Hopefully, the enemy. Oh, shoot, he marked that one. He hit him. He only did two though. All right, we got we missed one overwatch shot. Come on, boys. Somebody's got a hit with an overwatch. There we go. He's gonna put a shield on. Lame-o. Huh. Only a 40% chance to hit, which isn't very good. Close range. I'm gonna try and close range. We'll see if we can't throw a regular grenade over here. Which does not hit both of them. But it does hit one of them. So a shield's been removed. We got 95% chance to hit. We're taking the shot.
Target eliminated.
This character doesn't have a shot. Get him over here. We're gonna have him suppress. Character has no shot. We'll get him down here. I'm just gonna overwatch here. Oh, we need to reload. We'll overwatch again. I'm gonna hunker this guy down. Gonna move up a little here. And overwatch. Pretty sure everything just missed that guy. Take the slash attack. Getting for 8 damage. Can take our other slash attack. Critical hit. Drop some loot. So that's good. All right, what did we pick up? A repeater and a stock. Cool. All right. Now I know that we saw the green highlight of a body this way. So we're going to start kind of moving this way. And hope we can get that ruler alien. I don't know what he is yet. He's going to be the third one. I just forget which one is a third ruler. An overwatch here. Get this person over here. Going to get a reload. Going to move our VIP up. We got 9 turns to get to the extraction. We're going to hunker him down. And we are going to take our battle scanner. Throw it out over this way. And we see nothing. Great. Now we're going to pistol overwatch.
Menace 1-5, be advised. Hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
We're going to run and gun over here. And have him overwatch. And have him overwatch. And have this character move up here. Overwatch. We are going to run and gun with this character. Over here. Overwatch there. Get our mech up here. Fuck. Alright. An Archon. Must be the Archon ruler. These dudes are typically bad, bad mofos. Alright, we shredded some armor. We did some damage. That's good. Gonna hit him with a rocket launcher. Try and shred some more armor. Alright, all his armor's gone. Nice! Good damage there. Come on, baby. More damage there. Nice. Got the bolt caster to go. Taking the shot. Oh, no. He missed. Why'd he miss? He's taking a reactionary move. Oh boy, what's he doing? What's this? Shit. Oh, last guy is the VIP. We're gonna tell him to hunker down. Oh no. No. What? The fuck is that? Andy's got a turn. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? We need to do some serious damage to this guy. Only got 51% chance to hit. Why is this guy so hard to hit? Well, you know what we've got to do? We're going to use our restoration. Use our restoration. Alright, that person's back up. That person's up. We're healed. VIP is healed.
It's trying to grab one of our people. Don't let it take him.
Oh, fuck. Don't let it take him, he says. We got a 59% chance to hit, 71% chance to hit. So our sniper has a 32% chance. But if he takes a pistol shot, 66. Son of a bitch. 36. 34. So best chance to hit is a 52 or a 71. We gotta take the 71. Oh, we hit him. Oh, we did damage. He dropped our guy. He dropped our guy. And he's on fire. Oh no, no. We opened up his exit. He opened up his exit. He opened up his exit. Opened up his exit. Try and get some more damage on him. Oh, we only did three. It was a grazing shot. Dang it. Still on fire. He did three more damage to himself. He escaped. He's out. He is out. Whew. All right, we got to get to this extraction zone. We got 7 turns to make it. Down from this roof. All right, things are going all right. We survived the Archon Ruler. He's a tough SOB, but we survived him. Keep moving up, getting cover. Holy crap, boys. It's climbing. Oh, goddamn civilian. Scared the shit out of me. Oh, why do I feel like we've come across something? Oh, fudge. Nice. He's gonna clone himself. Oh. Clone's got 2 health. And can see things. This grenade. All right, we did damage to one of those guys. skip this. We've got to try and take this codex out. It's going to leave us in a bad spot. But, eliminated another codex. That's good. Get the VIP undercover here. Did some damage. Shit. Oh, untouchable. Oh, nice. You only did a grazing shot. Take this guy out with our sword. My other ranger is not within striking distance. It's only 56 to hit. What happens if I get right here? We'll take that 71 and we'll miss. Phenomenal. Get up here. Can use our face off for 95. Boom. Done. All right. And then have this guy reload.
Locked and loaded.
Get one guy up to the drop zone. But they can't get to the drop zone, so we'll get him right here. Person here. God dang it, there's no way to get up there from there. So we'll get him over here. Alright. Alright, we're getting the guy out. This guy's out. This individual out. Get the T-800 up here. Them up there. Them in the extraction. Get this person in the extraction. Get them up here. Gonna evac what we can. Evac most of folks. Just got two more to go. Got him in the evac zone. Nice, everybody's evacing, and we rescued one of our soldiers. Two turns left. We survived an Archon ruler. We did get four wounded soldiers. That's okay. See you back at base, folks. So these guys are only lightly wounded. 3 days and 4 days. We didn't get any promotions, which, oh well. We've got a Codex Brain, a repeater, and a stock, and Brian B has been recovered. 106 intel, all good things. Good things have happened. Sweet. Recovering things. Awesome stuff. All right, everybody. Well, I'm going to call that an episode right here. We, like I said, we've got some research going on. So that'll be good when that stuff gets all done. Have a good day, folks. And if you've been liking what you're watching, please hit that like button. Leave a like. Let me know what you're thinking. Give a comment. Something. Anything for the love of God. I know there's people watching. I see the views. Unless you think my stuff is complete shit, then leave a message for that too. I don't care. I just would like some info, some feedback, some positivity, negativity, whatever it takes. Talk to you again. Have a good one.